The Bold and the Beautiful, spoilers and updates. Revealed that Finn's parents adopted him. Although he never mentioned family matters, but one thing is for sure, the relationship between parents and Finn is very good. But about not having the same brothers, Finn always felt something was missing. The story also creates a great reference for the story that follows. B&B spoilers reveal that Finn has always covered up a fact that never released it and never revealed it to Steffi. Finn says he was wrong not to tell her in the first place. As for Steffi, she was prepared to choose the most brutal truths. Then Steffi eased the burden on his shoulders when he said that his parents had adopted him. Besides, Finn said it all and poured his heart out to Steffi when he said he was adopted. Then he was quite happy with what his parents gave him, from love to trust. Therefore, he always respects and considers Jack and Lee as his biological parents. But he made no mention of pedigree testing with them. While at the hospital, he always questioned what their real relationship was. By contrary to Finn's thinking, Steffi is very sympathetic to his adoption. Because she had adopted a baby before, she understood how much love Finn's parents gave him. But eventually, everything fell apart, and the truth about Beth was revealed, so she no longer raised Beth. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers revealed that Finn has always had special affection and care for his parents, but Finn's intimacy is more on Lee's side. As for Lee, she's quite proud of Finn and his becoming a doctor, and is very much appreciated by her because this is also her job. In addition, King informed Soap Opera Digest that there were quite many things between Jack and Lee, and viewers be quite curious about the cause in the story, and accordingly, the image of this confusing relationship will convey to the viewer more. What was the story of the two of them in the past, and did it affect their adoption of Finn? As for Finn, he still has a heavy burden in his heart, even though he has long considered Jack and Lee to be his biological parents. Because most people who are adopted want to find their biological parents and recognize their family members. When these people all have a special connection to them, sure, Finn is no exception, and we're kind of wondering if Sin will ever find out who Finn's biological parents are, or how. Maybe his loved ones are close to him. It's just what Finn doesn't realize this. Some speculate that Finn's biological parents will be present at his wedding with Steffi, and he will not be able to realize this. According to CBS, Finn came to LA to work to find his biological parents. Ultimately, we predict that Finn will find them soon, or Jack and Lee will reveal to him the truth.